Well, hello there, sparkly diamond painting friends. This is Didi, and today I'm here with you with a piece of China mail. I've got China mail. Well, actually, it's a Vietnam mail. It came from Vietnam. So, I kind of peeked inside, guys. I'm very sorry. I kind of spoiled it. I do have a good reason for it, though. Yesterday, I visited my grandma, and on the way to visit her, I opened up my mailbox and I found this piece of China mail, Vietnam mail, and I wasn't really expecting it. It was supposed to be here 3 weeks ago. Yeah, it's a wish order. It was supposed to be here 3 weeks ago and I really wasn't expecting it anymore. So I even got the refund because, yeah, 3 weeks overdue. But hey, so I was surprised, didn't really know what it was, and being on the way out, I just dropped it in my bag and went to visit my grandma, who is 87, guys. Yes, my grandma's 87, and she is the most crafty person I ever met. I think she's the reason why I still love to do crafts. She always had me do some craft project when I was sleeping over. And she got me totally addicted to the 3D paintings you used to do, where you used to cut out all different layers of a picture and then place them on the shutter. And oh man, how many summers and holidays I spent with her just doing that. It was awesome. So I had told her about diamond painting and she never heard of it. And she wasn't really sure what it was. So it showed her some of my finished works, and yeah, she didn't really get it. So with me having this one in my bag, I showed my grandma, and the funny part is my grandma used to love to make all the 3D owls. She loves owls. She thinks they're the most beautiful birds there are. And when we used to go to the zoo with her and my grandpa, we always had to stay out with the owl exhibit for like 30 minutes. And being a small child, you didn't really get it, but now I do, because I kind of like owls as well. Maybe it's my grandma's fault, but let's see. So I kind of spoiled it. I'm gonna unwrap it. I put it back neatly in the package. It's from Wish. It was €3 and 80 cents. That being said, I did get a refund already, and it comes with, so we're gonna flatten this one out. It comes with our basic toolkits with some little baggies, a single placer, and a tiny piece of wax. So we're gonna put that over there, and I'm gonna show you the picture, and I'm gonna put it up really close so we can see. This is it, guys. It's a beautiful little owl with a blue butterfly on his beak. And I loved it. I adored it. It was fun. And I was kind of bummed it didn't show. But here it is. So I'm very happy that it is. And I'm going to place it back on the table. And oh, what a glare, what a glare, what a glare. I'm just going to turn off the lights. So let's see if it gets any better. Much better. Just gonna use natural lighting in here. And it says it's a 25 by 25. It looks a little bit smaller, so let's measure it from here to there. So it's almost 20 centimeters and almost 20 centimeters this way. And let's remove the cover paper. It's the clear cover. I do not really mind it. When I work on these, I just pull back, use a little scotch tape on the end, and place it down, and no problem for me. The drilling field is really clear. You can see all the symbols up here. They're kind of hard to see, but if you move closer, let's move in closer, they are trees. I do not use a light pad. Never really had need for it. I've got a good lighting overhead. This is my craft table, so yeah, they're really clear. There are 20 colors. And all the symbols have a different background, only the trees. They're kind of hard to see. Kind of wish they just put a white tree in there. Would have been much clearer. But hey, so let's place that one back down. Try to smooth this one out. Oh, I'm so good at this, guys. Not. But hey, you can't be perfect at everything. So I just opened, yesterday I opened up this package with my grandma and she was like, yeah, it's a pretty picture, girl, but yeah, how do you know where the drills go? She couldn't even see the symbols. So we really had to put on all the lights. She held it up very close and then she saw it and then she understood what it was and she was like, yeah, this is something you're gonna love. Yeah, grandma, I'm kind of addicted to it. But yeah, so she really liked seeing what I was up to. Just gonna open up the drills. There should be 20 colors. There are no DMC codes on the bags and none on the canvas as well. So we're just gonna see if we've got all 20 of them. So I'm just gonna place them out on the table. 3, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 11, 14, 13, so this one goes there, this is the 11, 14, 19, 17, 20, 18, oh, why can't I just put them in order? 15 and 16. 1, 2, 3. Yes, they're all here. Yeah, so we've got a complete set of all 20 colors. This is probably gonna take me a day, something like that. So I'll just gonna show you when it's done. It's gonna be fun to do, especially this feels kind of like a gift. So, well, let's see. And I've got another unboxing to do. So you might see that today, you might see it another day. Not really sure yet. I'm kind of trying to spread out all my videos a bit because I'm not really getting a lot of orders in. Well, I'm expecting a lot of orders, but after that, I really need to start working on some. Because, yeah, you can't keep ordering and never finish them. So, we'll see when you see the next one. That's gonna be fun as well. I'm really excited in that one. So, I'll see you guys. Bye-bye.